Mulm is basically a mix of tiny bits of dead plants, leftover food, fish poop, and other small particles that settle at the bottom of your tank. Think of it as the aquarium's natural dust. It might look messy, but it's actually doing some important work. Mulm isn't unique to aquariums. It naturally forms in rivers, lakes, and ponds too. What makes mulm special is that it's alive with microscopic helpers you can't see: beneficial bacteria, fungi, and protozoa. The most important residents are the bacteria, which convert fish waste and other organic matter into less harmful substances through the nitrogen cycle. Alongside them, fungi and protozoa break down leftover food and dead plant matter. Some shrimp and fish even snack on these tiny creatures, making mulm a living ecosystem, not just dirt. These tiny organisms collectively transform waste into nutrients that plants and animals in your tank can use. So even though mulm might not look great sitting at the bottom of your aquarium, this vibrant micro-community plays an essential role in keeping your tank balanced and healthy.